Anyway, good morning. Apparently, you can call me Snitch, but this morning somebody did call my father, somebody from Vallejo, I believe, Upper Vallejo, Berkeley area, and stated to him that there were old trees. I'm like, whoa, old trees. Like he has the right to make that denomination, like this human being who is not a botanist, who is not anything to do with botanicals, has that right to make that decision? Obviously a person who is in cahoots with the lumberer. So this is what we're dealing with. We're dealing with somebody now that is implanting into my father's brain, an older man, who doesn't really understand the situation, implanting their agenda. Okay, so this person lives in Vallejo, Upper Vallejo, and he eats lunch with him once or twice a week at a Mexican restaurant in San Francisco. That's public knowledge. So there you go. You know who he is? If you know who he is, what side are you on? What side are you on? When we are talking about the planet, when we are talking about oxygen, when we are talking about nesting, when we are talking about, yes, we save the snags, what side are you on? When you state it's an old tree, that states that you are on the other side. That states that you are a criminal. That states that you are a non-survivalist. That states that you want to kill the planet. That's what it states. States that you want to destroy the oxygen that we breathe. That's what it states. It states that you are detrimental to my health. It states that you are detrimental to the future's health of all children on this planet, including animals. It states that you are a criminal. All right, so now that we've identified the criminal, what do? We need stiff sentencing, and I mean prison for that person. I'll get back to you.